time for some more Final Fantasy XII Zodiac Age. I have explored this Paramina Rift a little bit, or like most of it actually, and then I accidentally stumbled upon the Still Shrine of Miriam, and I'm not supposed to go there really yet, and I'm absolutely not supposed to go to the Feywood. I tried a combat there and yeah, I beat the enemy, but man, no, I am not supposed to go there right now. I'm about almost 10 levels too low for that place. But yeah, I'm using my second team to just fight some enemies, having some fun. Hey, we gotta level up, cool. So yeah, I was actually planning to play some Final Fantasy VIII this morning just to progress in that game. At least doing some side stuff at the beginning, but then I realized I am at the point where I can't play anything without progressing the story forward. So I was like, ah, shit! Okay, where the hell am I supposed to be going? Help! Oh. I'll go up here and see if there's anything. Yeah, okay, this was one of the paths you can take to get to this cutscene, which I stumbled across yesterday and thought that, no, I don't want to progress the story anymore in this game either, so...
And so I sue for peace, to stop short war and ease their suffering. My father will choose peace.
Will he now? You sound sure of yourself. You can never know another, even your father.
Harsh words, man.
Don't take it the wrong way, Kay.
Yeah, my father is a douche.
This crisis would not end were I gone. The Senate hates the very fact that House Solidor exists. By necessity, we must find reason to silence them.
Necessity? Ah, yes, necessity. Does that word free you, I wonder? You show no hesitation to solve matters with blood.
The sword of House Solidor cannot be left to rust in doubt. It was you, Excellency, who tempered that sword.
Is this your idea of vengeance?
It is my idea of necessity. If we do not act now, it is not only our future you imperil.
So, you would dirty your hands to keep his clean.
My
hands are stained with blood. I see little reason to stay them now.
So they are. And so House Solidor lives on.
Yeah. Looks like I've been like everywhere now. Different shops, nice. So, do we have a mogul who sells maps? Is it you? I'm gonna sell my stuff first. Especially glad for Kurega spell. Okay, we already got that. Alright. Let's see here. Licenses. Oh, you don't have enough points to learn the next shield thingy. It's the battle mage who can use shields. I'm just gonna see how much it costs. Okay, I'm gonna need to learn her some stuff. Where are the shields here? That's the next part. Veteran shields. Okay, there it is. It only costs 30, but... Oh, damn. I'm 90 LP, okay. Should I go out and grind some? No, I can probably try to remember it. I think this next part will actually be kind of cutscene heavy. I don't remember this place at all. But I think it's because you spend very little time here. Hiya. Is he alive? Is he sleeping?
Is he sleeping?
No, my child.
Whoa.
I do not sleep. I dream. For reality and illusion are a duality. Two parts of a whole. Only the mirror of dreams reflects what is true.
He sounds like Patrick Stewart.
Anastasis, I don't think it's your him. Grace. I am
Lay
Ashelia...
down your words. Ashelia, daughter of Ramanas, I have dreamt your dream. Who better to carry on the Dalmascan line than she who bears the Dawn Shard? Your dream of a kingdom restored is known to me.
Grand Kiltius, then give us your blessing. Grant the Lady Ash her accession to the...
I do not suppose this is something you might reconsider. My little Emperor-in-waiting, you called and I have come.
This is the man I wanted you to meet. Believe it or not, he is a member of the noble House Margrace, rulers of the Rosarian Empire.
I am but one of very, very many. Try as I might, I could not stop this war alone. Thus, I came seeking Larsa's assistance.
that goofball is actually one of the leaders of...
At your service. To think I stand before the Lady Ash, it is truly an honor. I see it is true after all. Stunning is Dalmasca's desert bloom.
In Arcadia, Larsa. In Rosaria, Al Cid. They dream not of war. Should Empire join with Empire, the way will open for a new Ivelisse in our time.
Grand Kiltius, you speak much of dreams, but in the real world, war is upon us.
Grand Kiltius, I was told my coming here would prevent this war. I was to assume my father's throne and announce the restoration of Dalmasca, treat with the Empire for peace, and persuade the Resistance to stay their hand. I have not come all this way to be asked to reconsider.
A word from you and the Resistance would stop cold, and Rosario's pretexts for joining the war scattered off to the four winds. This was what we had hoped. Alas, circumstances change. A full 2 years have passed since your reported death. Were it to become known you are still alive, I fear it could only worsen our current situation.
Because I am powerless to help.
Nay, in fact, it has little to do with you.
Then what? If Lady Ash were to extend her hand in friendship, perhaps I could then persuade the Emperor. His Excellency will solve things peacefully.
The Emperor Gramis is no more. His life was taken.
Father.
Okay. So that just happened. What?
What possible cause could we have to lay hand on our Emperor?
A deception and an outrage! The Senate will not stand for this!
A viper amongst our senators?
The Chairman Gregoroth as its head. With what dignity remained him, he confessed to the poisoning and passed his own sentence.
A viper with many tails. Much of the Senate is culpable.
We had no choice but to strip the Senate of authority and assign powers of autocracy to myself until such time as order...
Spare me your lies! I see the serpent coiled here before me!
Grace, you speak too freely.
Zargarbath! Do not tell me you join in this mama's farce!
With Rosaria poised to invade at any moment, our leader must have a free hand.
The once great House Solidor is now
totally
reduced to myself
Wayne's
and
plan
my dear
all along.
Brother Larsa.
Surely you would not go so far. Wayne Solidor! As Judge Magister and Upholder of the Law, I hereby place you under arrest.
You misunderstand. Wayne did not make himself autocrat. It was the very Ministry of Law which you serve. Do you see it now, Drace? When you bared your sword at His Excellency, you bared your sword at the law.
You wear the mummer's motley well, Bergen.
Damn, isn't he strong?
Strength. Inhuman.
Zargarbath, take the Alexander. You will accompany Bergen and bring Larsa back to me.
Sire.
Your Excellency, Lord Larsa was placed under my charge.
Oh? Perhaps you mistook your orders, then. I can see no other explanation for why you were reporting and conjecturing on my doings to my late father.
Your Excellency.
Oops. A hound begging for scraps at the Emperor's table. Would you serve another master, hound? You may fulfill your duty as Judge Magister before us all. She has been tried and found guilty.
Your Excellency, I beg you reconsider.
Mm.
Do it. I care not. Live, Gabranth. Protect the young lord. Protect Larsa.
Forgive me.
Pray be quick.
As I said, a very cutscene heavy episode this. Damn.
And so House Solidor lives on.
Let us suppose you approach the Empire with a peaceful resolution. The late Emperor Grammys would have lent you his ear, that much is certain, but we are dealing with Vayne Solidor. Should the princess return, he would claim her an impostor, or to tempt the resistance into battle. Vayne wants this war, that much is certain. As our ill luck would have it, the man is a military genius.
The dreams have told me thus. To reveal yourself would imperil us all. I see war, and Vayne's name writ bold on history's page.
Arcadia's banners fly high. They are making ready for the coming war. According to our latest reports, the Western Armada prepares for war, under Vayne's command, no less. The newly formed 12th Fleet has already been deployed. Oh yes, the Imperial First Fleet stands ready. They'll be underway as soon as the Odin's refit is complete, and there is more. The second Carwyn Expeditionary Force is being called in to replace the missing 8th, so there will be no gaps. The largest force ever seen!
And then, the Nethersite is the coup de grace. Grand Kiltius, your grace. I spoke to you of my succession. Let us put that aside. Should I become Queen of Damasca now, powerless as I am, I can protect nothing. With a greater power at my disposal, perhaps then.
It is the Nethersite of which you dream?
I require something far greater.
Sweet dreams of
to
Nethersite.
To wield power against power. Truly the words of a Hume child.
I am descended from the Dynast King himself.
Indeed. Then you have but one choice. Seek you the other power Wraithwall left.
Does such a thing exist?
Journey across the Paramana Rift to the still shrine of Miriam. There rests the gift he entrusted to the Grand Kiltius of his time. Seek it out. The Sword of Kings can cut through Nethersite. Why he would entrust the power to destroy Nethersite, the instrument of his greatness, to another and not to his own progeny, I cannot say. Awaken Hashelia Benargan, and take up your sword, or your dream will remain but a dream.
Sorry, dude.
My dream, too, fades into day.
Goodbye, Larsa. So, I will actually try a thing. Save first. And return to Giza Plains, and hopefully it has stopped rain. So I can go and grab that hunt reward. Or else I will just reload, because I don't wanna spend teleportation stones. Waste teleportation stones. Yep, it's the dry. Perfect. So I guess I will just head back to the... They might be back at the village, maybe? Because else I have no idea where they are. Don't be mad now. Just give me my reward, I don't care. Okay, we will go back here when it rains again. Okay, let's head back to Ravenostre and see if I can get some new hunts. And when I mean new hunts, I mean hunts that isn't on rank 5. Because they terrify me. I don't think I can handle any of them yet. Or maybe I can, I don't know. Nah, I will wait with this. I might try when I'm at about level 40 or something. This part of the game, I think they will just kick my ass, probably. I haven't looked up on any, like, facts or anything, if, you can actually take on these hunts at this level. I have no idea. I guess go with like... like their ranks are... like level 1 ranks. You can do them from like level... up to level 10. And then level... rank 2 is like... from... 10 to 20 and so on, so I have no idea if it's actually like that. Probably not. Let's see here. Where is it? Clan Primer. Hmm. Yeah, okay, I can't miss where it is if I'm going to the Steel Shrine. Is there any part of this place I actually didn't go to last time? Nope. What the hell happened there? looks freaking impressive. Oh. Okay, we can't take a bath. It's too bad. I think one character has to have the Dawn Shard equip. Why Ash? She needs MP. Yeah, let's give it to someone else. Let's see, where is it? I like that counterattack thing though. Yeah, whatever, let's Bosch has it. Have it this time. Do you have two of these now? Okay, you're getting a second one. Spooky!
Oh!
character with the launcher need to touch it, maybe? Okay, let's see here. Yeah, that's it. This is a dungeon where everything wants to kill you. Okay, so I'm back here.
Yes!
I wonder when I will do that. I'll find a map of this place. Anything? Time for party change. This is interesting. Yeah, how do I get up there? Okay, no, nothing happened, so... Go and refresh myself before I continue. Is this the next Esper? They didn't want to spoil anything, so I guess that's why. And what? That is interesting. Was probably not an Esper since it didn't appear at my license board. I will probably head back to that first engine and look at if it's correct. Now you start to remember where was that, but I think I know where. I'm so happy. Okay, this must be an Esper. Yep, it's the Esper battle thing, so yeah. Now I get it why they're getting healed. Shit, bad idea. cool looking sword, alright.
You should try it on the Dawn Shard. See if it can destroy Nethicite or not.
What?
He just may be onto something. The Dawn Shard's no use to us, after all.
The stone bleeds mist.
It has been roused. It fears the sword.
Don't. Bad idea. Since she did it. Or, okay, not.
The stone is quiet.
This is the sword, the Nethicite Destroyer.
Should it find its mark?
Vaughn! Tell me, did you see him again?
I didn't. Not a thing. Not even my brother. Not anything. Of course, the Empire here at the Crescent Party yet again.
Mean that will be answered next. time I play this game, because now I will go and do something else for a while. So yeah, see ya.